What's up, guys? It's your boy Andre coming to you live in New Jersey on a Friday afternoon. So, I've been reading this book called To Hell with the Hustle by Jefferson Bethke. It's a very good book, and if you haven't heard about it, you heard about it now. And so now that you've heard about it, go check it on Amazon and make sure you order it today. Not tomorrow, today. And basically, in this book, it talks about how we, especially in America, we're always focused on hustling, grinding, and that's so great. Goals, having, you know, vision boards and all that stuff, and it's awesome. But the problem that we've reached in this society is that, like, we don't even acknowledge, or we don't even take care of our physical health, we take care of, like, our emotional health, but sometimes we lack the mental health that is being destroyed by just this consumption with the hustle mindset. Now, when he talks about that, you have to understand something. Like, you know, we are, you know, it's nothing wrong with having goals, but he talks about not just doing, but also becoming. You have to ask yourself, what are you becoming? And so when I say that, It's not to knock goals again, but it's to say, like, you know, you have these 30-day challenges, you have these, you know, 2-week challenges, whatever. But then the question is, like, what am I doing after this 30-day challenge? What am I doing after this 2-week challenge? What next? I'm back to square one. I'm back to the old bad habits that I had before. And so this becoming versus doing is like an ongoing process. It's not just, all right, I achieved this 30-day goal, and now, you know, I feel like, you know, I did what I needed to. Check. Nah, like, if you're really trying to be about it, you're really trying to make that change, it's an ongoing process. It's not just, oh, I'm gonna do it for 30 days, I'm gonna just do it for, like, even a year. No, it's a whole process every single day, 365 days of the year, and 366 on a leap year. All of that, every single day, 24/7. So, he has so many tips in there, I'm not gonna get into all that. The one thing I'm gonna focus on today as a way to de-hustle your life and have a life that's more abundant, because we know that life is more about more than just goals, more than just money, because we know a lot of people who, and even ourselves, we reach that goal, we reach that potential, that earning salary, whatever like that, and we still feel empty, we're still hungering for more. So obviously that's not enough. So a way to have more abundance is by one tip, and that's this. We're so much on our phones all the time. And so there's a difference between being connected and being addicted. And the way that I want to explain that is, being connected is like, okay, you have it, it's with you, cool, awesome. But being addicted is like, oh my gosh, I can't, you know, I always got to be connected all the time, 24/7. I can't let it go, like, not even for like 30 minutes or an hour, intentionally, not just I happen to, like, be doing something, I happen to be cooking, I happen to be doing whatever, but I intentionally either put on airplane mode and don't look at it, or I turn it off and I just set it to the side just to have some, like, solitude, just to have some, like, quiet time. I've been doing that for the last couple of days, and it's been really good so far for me. And again, I'm not doing this for a 30-day challenge. I'm not doing this for, like, a year even. I'm doing this, like, I want to do this every single day. And even if I slip up, that's okay, because I'm going to keep it moving. Because there's no, like, expiration date as to why I'm doing this and as to where this is going. There's no expiration date. And for that very reason, if you slip up a couple of days, cool. It happens. We're human. But at the end of the day, I know what I want to become. And I want to become somebody who's not, like, relying on my phone, who's not addicted to my phone. I want to be connected. Yes, you know, I receive texts and calls every day, but it's just like, I don't want to be addicted to that. I don't want that to give my life value. So that's all I have to say for you guys today. Quick little 5-minute video here on this Friday afternoon. It's lovely and sunny outside, but very windy. Stay warm and stay with it every single day. Be sure to, again, stick with becoming something better, not just I'm gonna just do this for 30 days and that's it. Because that's not really, you're not really gonna change anything, to be honest. Again, you're gonna go right back to where you were. So if you don't want that for your life, let this be an ongoing, everyday, 365-day, 24-hour process. Thank you so much for listening, and I will see you next time. I'm out.